Oh my god. Who the fuck burned down mental people's home? I am calling the police, fire department and news.